Hey Jimmy, you've had a great playing career for Northern Ireland, 73 caps, 2 World Cups. What was it like when Michael called you and asked you to come on board as assistant manager?
Well, it was a shock, to say the least, you know, because normally you get an opportunity to... It's a good situation, and you don't normally get that. You know, normally you're asked to help in a bad situation, but Michael and the staff have done great. The players are in a great position, so it came out of the blue, to be honest with you, you know, a real surprise.
And how impressed have you been with the team and the campaign so far?
Well, it proves it in the results and the performances, and they're in a great position. They've done really well. And it's always important to get off to a good start. It gives everybody confidence when they come and meet up. That you can just tell everything just seems to be snowballing. You can tell around the place that even with boys away for 6, 7, 8 days, they don't mind it then, you know. So, and they know what the rewards are at the end of it.
And what would it mean to you to be part of a Northern Ireland team that makes Euro finals?
Well, when you have your day, your best day is your playing days. There's no doubt about it, you know. And this is just a substitute for it because you're still in the game and you enjoy the game and you want to see people successful in the game. And for the players to go to France, if they go to France next year, you know, it's a massive achievement for them, so it is. Since 86, it'll be 30 years since the supporters, the AFA and everybody's had anything to look forward to. And, you know, I hope the players realise not just the responsibility they have, but what lies ahead of them, you know. It's part of Northern Ireland history, and if they manage to achieve it, it's going to be a great feeling for them.